now we want to save our file. So to save it, we click on File, Save, and Save As. We'll do the same thing at this point because we haven't given it a name up here. We have the untitled one. So I'm going to click Save, and it's asking me where to save it. I'm going to save it on my desktop, and I'm going to call this Fictitious Company. And our file type is ODS, which means Open Document Spreadsheet. So I'm saving this. Now, if I want to save it for an Excel file, because I want to send it to someone who only uses Excel, and I want to send it in their format, I would simply go, now our save isn't, okay, let me go over this here while we're at it. Because I just saved it, we can't save it again because we haven't made any changes. I can save as something else. But because, checking this little disk here, now if I make a change to this, maybe I've typed in some letters here. Now our save is available. So let me delete that out. And this save, it's almost like update. Update the same file name. It's just saying resave it as the same name. So that's what save means. And when I do the same thing here, and enter and delete file, if I click the save, it does the same thing as clicking that little disk there, save. But now I want to save as, and I'm going to change the type to, we'll say Microsoft, we want to do it as Microsoft 2007 XLSX. We think that, or we know that they have our friend, our imaginary friend who we're sending this to has, we're Excel 2007 or 2010, so that's what the format we're going to use, and we're saving that right to, we're going to, now it's asking us to save an ODF format. No, we want to keep the file format that we chose. Alrighty, so we've saved it in two types. One is an open document and the other is an Excel format. So when I close this, now opening the file, here's our Excel and here's our ODS. And if I just double click this, the ODS, it opens up in the LibreOffice, or if we have the default as OpenOffice, same thing there. And now in the format of Excel, when I double click that, it opens it up in Excel. So, and I don't need to save it. Oops. Thank you.